Hello, everyone. Jonathan here, and welcome to Unblocking the Blockchain. And today we're going to talk about how to restore your MetaMask wallet using your secret seed phrase. So first, you're going to need to have a MetaMask wallet. I actually already did a video on how to set up a MetaMask wallet. I will drop a link to that in the description if you needed to follow along. If you don't have the MetaMask extension already installed, you can just go to metamask.io, download the extension, click install on Firefox, and then click add to Firefox or whichever browser you are using. It's also the same steps if you're doing this from a mobile app. Once you install the extension, it's going to pop up with this welcome message. We're just going to hit get started. And this is where the change is actually going to happen. So if you're setting up a brand new wallet, you're going to click create, but we are importing the existing wallet. So we're going to click no, I already have a secret recovery phrase. So import wallet. And here we're going to decide if we want to allow MetaMask to gather our user data. This is personal choice. You could either say yes or no, but I'm just hit agree for now. Now we're going to need to have our secret recovery phrase. It's the words that are given to you when you set up your MetaMask wallet. And you're also going to create a new password. So I'm just going to go ahead and enter in that recovery phrase. So once you've entered in your secret recovery phrase and created a new password, make sure that you have read the terms of use if you haven't already, and then agree. And then we're just going to hit import. And that's it. You've imported your wallet into the new extension. You will now be able to access the extension in app, and it will help you unlock other Web3 websites through the MetaMask app. If you'd like to see your entire wallet in full screen, you could also click the app and then go to the three little dots and hit expand view. It will launch a full screen version of your wallet where you can get your wallet address. This is a brand new wallet that I'm testing with, so there is no activity yet. And any assets that were accessible through other versions of MetaMask that you had downloaded will now be accessible through this one. If you like this video, be sure to check out one of these videos next. If you have any requests for videos, drop it in the comment. Don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell, and I will see you in the next one.